Welcome to AOMEI. We're here to share tech knowledge with you. Let's get our journey started. A lot of users report that their hard drive shows less capacity than their original ones. Like a 3TB hard drive only shows 2TB. If you encounter similar trouble, you can continue watching this video to learn the 3 useful methods to fix it. The main reason this problem occurs is that the 3TB drive is initialized to an incorrect partition table, MBR. Since MBR partition tables cannot reserve more than 2TB of space, to use the full capacity of a drive that exceeds 2TB, you need to initialize it to a GPT. Method 1. By disk management. Disk management can only convert an empty disk. If you have files or partitions on the drive, please make a backup in advance. Open Disk Management. Right-click the hard drive showing the wrong capacity and choose Delete Volume. You will see a prompt saying that deleting this volume will erase all data on it. If you have made a backup, you can click Yes to continue. Now you get 2 unallocated space on the hard drive. Then right-click the disk and choose Convert to GPT Disk option. When you get only 1 unallocated space on the drive, you can right-click on it and choose New Simple Volume option to create a new volume that occupies all 3TB disk space. Method 2. By Command Prompt. Command Prompt can also help you fix it, but it also requires deleting all partitions on the hard drive before converting. Therefore, a backup is needed. Type the comments below and press Enter after you input each one. List disk. Select disk 1. 1 means the drive letter. You should replace it with 3TB drive letter. List partition. Select partition 1. 1 is the number of volume you need to delete. Delete partition. Repeat the steps to delete all partitions if you have more than 1 partition. Then type Convert GPT to convert the MBR disk to GPT. Now the 3TB hard drive becomes all unallocated. To make use of all disk space, you can continue creating a primary partition. Create partition primary. Assign a letter equals D. D can be replaced by any letter that is not occupied currently. FormatFS equals NTFSQuick. Exit. Now go back to disk management and you should be able to use the full 3TB hard drive there. Method 3. By AOMEI Backupper Pro. If you want to clone your system to a larger disk, but you encounter the problem that 3TB hard drive only shows 2TB, you can use the professional disk cloning software, AOMEI Backupper Pro, to help you. It allows you to clone disks from different types, such as MBR to GPT. Therefore, you can clone disks from MBR to GPT easily. Even if your source disk had bad sectors, it can skip them automatically to ensure the disk cloning process is successful. You can download the free trial of AOMEI Backupper in the description below and upgrade to Pro to enjoy this feature. Before you start the cloning process, you need to backup your important files in advance, because all the data on the target disk will be wiped during the cloning process. Launch AOMEI Backupper Professional and click Clone, Disk Clone. Choose the source disk, then click Next. Choose the 3TB hard drive as the destination disk, then click Next. Click Edit Partitions and tick the Convert the destination disk from MBR to GPT checkbox, then click OK. If your target disk is an SSD, you can tick SSD alignment to help your SSD perform better. When you need to clone the disk to a larger disk, sector-by-sector clone will clone all sectors, whether they are used or not. And start clone to fix 3 TB hard drive only shows 2 TB. AOMEI Backupper Professional can help you successfully clone the NBR disk to GPT. After cloning, you can boot your computer directly from the clone disk. Besides, if you only want to clone the OS or partition, its system clone and partition clone features can meet your different needs as well. Hope this video can help you a lot. Want to know more about AOMEI? Looking for more tech knowledge? Just subscribe us and leave comments. We're here to help you with your any issues.